A very good evening to everyone. My name is Mavis Fernandez and I will be your compere for this evening. Behind the cameras, capturing all the lovely moments, we have Studio 10 with Sukur and his team. On the console, we have DJ Kiran and DJ Aryan to ensure that you have a fabulous time tonight. I hope all of you are wearing your dancing shoes. Okay, we are ready to welcome the couple. For that, I will request all those who are seated behind to please come forward and let's make a nice, big, beautiful circle of love. And when I say love, I need to tell you of a very unique love story, which began a couple of years ago when Melroy set eyes on Pallavi. And literally, he made her fall in love with him. So that's how the story goes. They're working together at Emeritus, and that's where he actually tripped her. She was about to fall. Luckily, she saved herself, but she fell in love with Elroy. And because of this pandemic, everything has got delayed. They've been married in the court for a year now, 4th of December 2020. And now they have said yes to each other and Our Lady of Lourdes Church on them. And they are here now to celebrate their love. And I request everybody just complete the circle, okay? And we have a very catchy tune to which they will enter. Everybody already knows, of course, the group. Melroy, anybody here who doesn't know?
Melroy.
Okay, he works with JP Morgan Chase as a fraud analyst, and the beautiful bride, Pallavi Gupta. She works with Emeritus, right, which is an ed tech company. And so that's for them. And of course, Rosemary Tisa, mother of the group. See the gorgeous smile, she's so happy, right? She kept saying, Melroy, sacrament zori jay for last 1 year. So she's very happy that finally they've gone and said, I do in church, right? One, a two, and a three.
Congratulations. And celebration, when I tell everyone that you're in love with me. Congratulation and jubilation, happy as can be. Who would believe that I could be happy and contented? I used to think that happiness hadn't been in
me. Come on, Brian.
I don't know.
Sayonara, bye bye.